Welcome to the Atlas, stranger. World out there is dry and dusty. I can make it better. What do you have? World's beyond saving, but I'll take three of the blue. Pardon me, but I fail to notice your company. Sir, you find yourself on the edge of civilization, and the edge of late is bloody. So it don't matter one bit who's vouching for the unclean. I'm afraid that I can't get no service here. The wolf doesn't drink. He's of a particular sort. And the crow, she will never drink here. So the whiskey is all for me. Now pour. All right, the blue. Thank you, sir. Gentlemen, soldiers, to the fall of empires and the illusion of republic. Mister, perhaps you didn't understand earlier, but this bar is full of union. Frontier boys from the fringe. You looking for trouble, or you just plain damaged? You say that as if I have to choose.
Best step aside, savage. This here is the modern world, and progress has a way of rolling right over the indigenous. Me and mine, we are also very progressive.
Understand me, chief? Oh god!
No!
Now that is a fierce look of dread your face is wearing. You see something scary? That's okay. It's alright to be afraid. You should be, as these are fear-inducing times. Look around. This is a fractured land. Once whole, now cracked and broken. And that is where fear lives. Faces in between, stronger than the walking world, find seed in the darkest parts of your mind. Fear is real. Now look at me, son. See something worse. Oh God. Now, don't say my name unless you really mean to call for me. Cause you call, I surely will come.
This place is not what it seems. Something is hidden here.
Don't care. I have what I came for. Do you think you can hide from me, Hunter? That your deeds wouldn't find you out? Just a job. I didn't even know who I was tracking, I swear. I didn't know what they were going to do. Please. I'll give you whatever you want.
But you can't give me what I want. Can you?
No.
And what good are you?
I could give you the next best thing. Who hired me? They won't be hard to find once I name them.
By an agent, by his silence. Doesn't your kind have a code? Never give up a contract?
Doesn't your kind have plenty of experience with men selling their souls just to breathe one more breath? Honor gets buried deep with the body. I wanna live. But I'm guessing you're gonna kill me anyway, aren't you? Cross me once and lived. That's mercy you won't find again. Remember that.
I would have taken your eyes.
Not good.
The list, Smokey?
Solid, but look at the first name.
Ain't walking the white tower. Nothing there but lies and the lying mouths that produce them.
It's also awarded, bones and bonded. If you couldn't get within 50 miles if you wanted.
Still, they won't have him to chalice there, my friend.
Too public a place to keep a secret, too risky, even for someone that holds his secrets close. I know. Suppose I'll have to think of some other reason for my being there. I recognize one other name on the list. That's all. Find me the others. I'll see you on the second day. At the Golden Bridge.
on the burning plain.
Last one.
I hate this part.
Killing people, it's kind of what we do. I like this part.
With the killing.
I'm talking about being reborn. A season as children while we transition. And the other changes.
Oh, I love it. I mean, is there anything better than when one of these parasites freaks out because they're about to get stuck by a 6-year-old?
Yeah, how about when they try and hug you?
I know, and that look they give you when they pull back nubs.
Where do my hands go?
These people are cattle, and the herd needs killing.
And who better than Family and Conquest to do the job, right?
Exactly. I am an unyielding apocalypse. Woof.
And I'm just saying, 1500 years, I was a war. Glorious warrior with amazing lady parts. Now I'm stuck in the body of a dirty little boy. I wish it hadn't come to this.
Don't start, or I swear I will. Hear that?
We missed one.
Hi.
Where's my family?
I'm sure they're out here somewhere.
But hey, what a fight.
Way to hang on. Natural selection would have loved you.
Aren't you going to help me out of here?
I don't know. Do you know any jokes?
What?
Jokes.
Huh? What?
Seems afflicted. Traumatized, more likely.
Maybe an example will knock something loose. Couldn't hurt.
Knock. Who's there? Four horsemen of the apocalypse.
And then you would say, four horsemen who? And then there's a funny bad end.
Got it?
Jokes.
But...
What?
There's only three of you. Wait, what are you...
Hello, Mr. President. How did you get in here? There are no doors I can't walk through any time I please. No place I can't reach. No man I can't meet. Who are you again? He'll come to you. So this is it. The very heart of your republic. The seat of power. Such a meager meal. Power granted. Lose the loyalty and the gratitude of the people, and it all falls apart. What a fragile thing. Do you believe in hell, Mr. President?
There are agents just outside. All I have to do is... No. Don't do this. It's not the way you want to go.
There's no move here. There's no bluffing, no posturing, no politicking. Here at the end, you need to accept what you're responsible for.
I don't know who the hell you think you are, but we are done here.
Well, that's true. But not the way you mean.
There's no salvation out there, Mr. President!
Oh, God. You took something from me in the Badlands.
You... We killed you!
No. What you did was worse.
I don't have what you're looking for.
I know.
I can help.
Not looking for help today.
Then what is this?
A message. I've been called Abaddon, the Reaper, Fool's Bane, and the Grey Walker. Now, say my real name, you son of a bitch. Call it out! If you find help with me, wait! Come!
Well, here they are.
Whoa! Yeah!